Dogwifhat coin is up nearly 16% on the week. Is this an opportunity to load up on Dogwifhat, or should you wait? Is there going to be a pullback? Welcome back to the 99B YouTube channel. I'm your host Omar Khan, and today we're talking about Dogwifhat token. As the meme coin market is starting to pick up again, we're looking like some bright days are around the corner, and Dogwifhat currently sitting at the number four position for the top meme coins, up nearly 17% on the week, which is more or less a top gainer, not counting for Popcat or Cats and Dog World. It is outperforming all the other meme coins, which is absolutely insane, and gives us to the point and question whether or not you should be loading up on some Dogwifhat token. On the hour, we're down about 1%. On the day, we're up almost 2%. And the week, we're up a whopping 16%. We go to the chart to see a full picture here, and it's starting to look green. We go to 1 month, guys, and we see we are still down nearly 10%. Which poises for some great buying opportunities. Dogwifhat soars 18%, is a new all-time high on the horizon. That's what experts are saying, that Dogwifhat might be ready for a massive pump. With surges 18%, becoming the fourth largest meme coin with a $1.8 billion market cap. Recent market trends, including rate cuts, and favor meme coins like WIF and Solana. Technical indicators suggest caution despite gains. Investors should monitor market development closely. With elections around the corner, with rates being cut, and with crypto pumping, this might be an opportunity to load up on WIF, guys, as WIF is finally starting to pump again. We go over to the CoinMarketCap's homepage, and we see the market's up by 1.5% on the day. Volume's up almost 58%, which is insane. In terms of fear and greed index, we are sitting at a 51 neutral. Bitcoin just under $64,000, and hopefully we'll break the $70,000 very soon. And if that happens, we might enter a whole meme coin rush again. Talking about meme coin rush and Bitcoin price specifically, we go to all-time high for Dogwifhat, and when we look around March of this year, right around the Bitcoin halving, the price was $4.35. At this point, investors were very bullish to see Dogwifhat hit the $5 zone. So that being said, with this investor confidence regaining in the markets, with meme coins starting to pump again, are we going to see a $5 Dogwifhat? That's exactly what we're looking like. Anybody who got into early with Dogwifhat knows the potential it has, especially those who took profits around these zones over here. And we're very close to some early prices. We're not in the sub $1 range by any means, and I don't think we're going that low, but this might be as low as the price gets. Now, talking about getting early and buying into projects making some massive profits, let's talk about Pepe Unchained for a second. This is a meme coin project that has raised just under $15 million in the pre-sale alone. This is Pepe Unchained. Pepe now has its own blockchain. Congratulations, you're early to the party. Buy no stake during our pre-sale to max out on your rewards before the price skyrockets. Offering massive 141% AP. Don't miss out on this meme coin, guys. I myself invested, and I know a lot of the subscribers are invested as well. This project looks like it's going to the absolute moon. The future of meme coins, a layer 2 blockchain built for speed, security, low fees, and of course, memes. Pepu, the token, powers the entire ecosystem. You're early enough to witness a new generation or new golden age of meme coins, with Pepe in its rightful place as king and Pepe Unchained layer 2 his kingdom. Again, this pre-sale is going to go live very soon, so make sure you want to load up, especially when you want to get at the absolute lowest price. Now is your best time to buy, as in 1 day and 18 hours, they are having another price hike, so load up while you can, as social media is going crazy for this one. Almost 20,000 followers, getting tons and tons of engagement. You're not going to want to miss out on this gem. Back to Dogwifhat. Dogwifhat is taking over the news as well. We see Dogwifhat price predictions and price analysis. It is the meme dream back. Popcat, Whiff, and Shib soar, demanding an ERC-20 GameFi tokens. Okay, unforgettable. Dogwifhat is a meme coin community. Solana-based meme coins are spiking again. Dogwifhat, Bonk, outshine Dogecoin, Shiba Inu in 24 hours gains, which is very, very bullish. We see the Solana coins are making a comeback. And again, even Solana, the network as a whole, is starting to perform way better. We see Solana currently, where is Solana? Right over here, up about 10% on the week at $144. But more importantly, the volume is very high, up about 47% on the past 24 hours, getting mixed up with a lot of these numbers here. But again, guys, I think a $5 Dogwifhat is going to come very soon. People are starting to get bullish again. We're seeing a lot of action taking place, which is very bullish as well. We go over to the social channels, just under 100,000 followers. Perfect weekend for a camping trip, Dogwifhat at Starlink. Again, Dogwifhat just trying to tease, get like an Elon Musk cosign, Elon Musk retweet, which would be pretty bullish for obviously the coin. We see a new iteration of the logo, hat stays on. At the end of the day, guys, when we talk about meme coins, you talk about community. Dogwifhat has built a solid community and a solid meme space, which is great to see for any project. And that's why I believe this project has some crazy long-term longevity. But again, none of this is financial advice. It's your own research and diligence before investing any money in the cryptos we cover on this channel. That wraps the video. Until next time, it is your friend Umar. Peace.